Good morning, folks. Data Pioneer here from the Linux Unix Tech Channel, and I've got a news story here from The Verge. I saw it this morning, couldn't believe it myself, so I need to share it with you guys. Out on The Verge, an article that's dated September 17th, and it's by John Porter, and the title is Richard Stallman Resigns from MIT Over Epstein Comments. Let's get into it. Famed computer scientist Richard Stallman has resigned from his position at MIT over recent comments he made concerning Jeffrey Epstein's victims. He has also resigned as president of the Free Software Foundation, unbelievable, an organization that Stallman founded in 1985, as well as from its board of directors. Stallman is perhaps best known for having initiated the development of the GNU operating system in 1983, as well as for his work campaigning for the use of free software. Later this week, it emerged that Stallman had cast doubt upon the reports that AI pioneer Marvin Minsky had sexually assaulted one of Epstein's victims. In an email chain sent to the MIT Computer Science and Artificial Intelligence Laboratory, CSAIL, mailing list that was published by Motherboard, Stallman said that, quote, "The most plausible scenario," unquote, was that Epstein's victims, quote, "presented herself to Marvin Minsky as entirely willing," end quote. Stallman also described the distinction between a 17 or 18-year-old victim as, quote, "minor detail," unquote, and suggested that it was a, quote, unquote, "injustice" to refer to it as a, quote, unquote, "sexual assault." The emails first came to light after MIT alum Salem G. Jano posted about them on Medium, and she said they would have been seen by undergraduates who are themselves 17 or 18. Quote, "I am resigning effective immediately from my position at CSAIL at MIT," unquote, Stallman wrote in a blog post. Quote, "I am doing this due to pressure on MIT and me over a series of misunderstandings and mischaracterizations," unquote. Stallman has been affiliated with MIT since 1971, when he first became a programmer at the university's Artificial Intelligence Lab. Quote, "On September 16, 2019, Richard M. Stallman, founder and president of the Free Software Foundation, resigned as president and from its board of directors," unquote, the Free Software Foundation wrote in a separate statement on its website. Stallman's resignation comes as MIT grapples with its ties to Epstein, who donated as much as $800,000 to university-related projects over the years. MIT Media Lab Director Joy Ito resigned from the organization earlier this month after it emerged that he had gone to significant lengths to conceal Epstein's donations, often marking them as anonymous in internal records. A group of prominent academics had previously signed a letter in support of Ito. Okay, guys, this is unbelievable news here coming from The Verge. I wanted to share this with you. Richard Stallman resigns not only from MIT, his position there, but also from the Free Software Foundation as its founder and director. That is a big thing that's happened here, and Epstein, it appears, even though he is now deceased, is pulling down a lot of people with him. Sounds like, though, that they did it to themselves here. So wanted to bring this to you. This is late-breaking news. I wanted to bring it to you and make you aware of it. Not sure what to make of it totally yet. I don't think the fallout is completely completed yet, and we shall see more things happening, I'm afraid, in the upcoming weeks and months ahead. So this has been Data Pioneer from the Linux Unix Tech Channel. Have a good day.